culturally sensitive mental health is very simple. In this area, mental health problems such as depression or bipolar affective disorder or anxiety or PTSD in people with different cultures is just as common, and I think it's important for the psychiatrist to be culturally aware of one's background. In that sense, a culturally informed psychiatrist can approach assessment, evaluation, and treatment in a way that fits very well with the person's culture and belief systems.